If we want to make changes after the data integration process is complete, we can rebuild a model. Here, for example, we have a model with two dimensions, latitude and longitude, that are not required, as their data has been integrated into the store dimension through geo-enrichment. We'll rebuild the model to remove these dimensions. We're warned if there are any stories based on the model, so we can check them after we've rebuilt the model to see if we need to map any charts or tables to different measures or dimensions. We need to acknowledge the warning to proceed. Rebuilding the model reverts to the state of the data as it was immediately before we created the model here on the data integration screen the first time, which means that any changes made after that point have been discarded. This enables us to make additional changes here, such as deleting the unnecessary dimensions. Now we can validate the data and rebuild the model. The latitude and longitude dimensions have been removed. Note that we can't rebuild a model if currency conversion is enabled, or it contains any global dimensions or private data versions. The Rebuild Model option doesn't display in the toolbar if the model is intelligible. Thanks for watching.